Good morning to all of you. As the naval officer in charge, West Bengal, on behalf of the entire naval station in Kolkata, all naval personnel and the naval community, I feel proud, privileged and honored to welcome the victory flame to the Indian Navy in Kolkata. It is a moment of great pride for us in uniform to associate ourselves with the hard work, the sacrifice, the valiant action by all the veterans who have served during the Indo-Pak 1971 war and conflict. As we celebrate the Swarnim Vijay Varsh this year, we recollect and reconnect with those deeds that brought us this glorious victory in 1971. As we have received the victory flame amongst us exclusively this day, the Indian naval ships from Vishakhapatnam, INS Kora, the missile corvette, INS Airavat, the landing ship tank large, and other two ships, the water jet APCs from the naval officer in charge at Andhra Pradesh, located in Vishakhapatnam, are all here on this great occasion. The victory flame has been here and we have been associated with it since 8th of March, since it returned or entered the Eastern Command Zone. And along with the sister services, the Indian Army and the Indian Air Force, the Indian Navy has been part of this victory flame contingent and shall also be with it till its departure from Kolkata. The Indian Armed Forces fought this war jointly, and it is in keeping with the best traditions of the armed forces that the victory flame is being represented by all the three services. It is a historic moment for us in Kolkata, since the Indian Navy has come in great force with great assets and will be showcasing the Indian Navy to the citizens of Kolkata. It is time for all the citizens of Kolkata to get connected with the Indian Navy and get motivated with the activities of the armed forces. The next few days we shall see the victory flame, and along with the other naval activities such as the Navy Band concert, which will be done in the magnificent premises of the Victoria Memorial on the 18th, that is tomorrow, as also the ships will be open to visitors from 17th, that is today, till 20th of March. And on 20th of March, we will be showcasing the Maritime Operations Demo as the Samudri Virasat Pradarshan at Babu Ghat on the Hooghly. And the Honorable Governor of West Bengal will be the chief guest for the event. At the end, I would like to again acknowledge all the efforts taken by everyone in the state administration to help us out to make this event a grand success. May the victory resound in the minds of all personnel in uniform and also of all Indian citizens, and especially those in Kolkata. Thank you. Jai Hind. Shalom Aleikum.